So textiles, gift items, all different kinds of, we do metals, we do glass, we do as much as we can actually. So lots of the things apply to us. This is actually my first visit. It's wonderful so far. I'm very new, but it looks wonderful so far. Everything's been great. Well, we would probably, sometimes we do go to Canton, so sometimes we like to add the two fairs. We go to one and then on to the other. So I'm not sure how those dates would be affected, but that's probably our only concern to see how they would work. So that would be our only concern.
First of all, my hi, my love and respect to all Indians and all the viewers. Wow, I don't know from where I have to start about this Delhi Fair exhibition. I can say that was a great pleasure being a part or being one of the visitors in this show. I was totally amazed. Wow, I wasn't expecting. I forgot to tell you, Muhammad Sami, I've visited Delhi from US. I've been in Las Vegas Convention Center every year. I wasn't amazed like that. Oh my God, such a great designers, such a great management and best business opportunities for each individual. And I'm totally amazed. It was so great, it was so a pleasure being in with Delhi Fair exhibition today. And for sure, from now, every year I would visit, and there was a lot of opportunities for business. So yeah, definitely I would request everyone, you guys view this video and come to visit this on April is the next show. You guys will be amazed. You guys will love it. You guys will love it. I can bet you guys will love it. Such a great show, such a great show. And from deep of my heart, I'm gonna show the all credit for this greatest exhibition.